legal consultant.
It then turned out that she wasn't qualified to